I went to the 68 final as a 19-year-old, really very excited. What I remember about getting to Wembley, Don Fox missed the goal because his boots were absolutely sodden. I'd grown up with Wakefield Trinity having the best side in the land. We won everything. We could beat anybody. That was the end of that great era. And in a sense, Don Fox never really recovered because it was the most amazing and most famous miss of all time.